I'd like to thank you for attending today's ribbon cutting ceremony for the opening of Walton Ranch, an exciting addition to our family of preserves.
One, two, three.
Just almost got it.
One more.
Yay!
This is public access to a wonderful park here in Northport. This is really the first meaningful access that the city of Northport will get to public lands that surround it. It's very exciting, over 3,000 acres, and this is just the start of more access to come.
I've watched as our community has grown and changed over the years, and the opening of this wonderful preserve is another testament to Sarasota County's ongoing commitment to providing the best possible quality of life.
We are celebrating the opening of Walton Ranch, which is now available for the public to use and enjoy. It's 3,760 acres of property that will allow folks to bike and to hike, and eventually there'll be opportunities for equestrian use. Future phases will include parking for equestrians and a shelter and some other amenities that will allow people to enjoy this wonderful piece of property.
Cabbage ball.
We do have a third of our lands in public ownership, and what that translates into for South Sarasota County is more ecotourism, more opportunities for recreation, more opportunities to be in touch with the environment. Very shortly, we will be having the Northport extension of the Legacy Trail, which will take us through public lands, through the city of Venice, through unincorporated Sarasota County, and into Northport. And it'll be off-road biking and hiking and wonderful opportunities. We're going to have public access from Clark Road all the way to the Charlotte County border. What an amazing opportunity for our residents and visitors.
I may end up having to buy new bikes so I can enjoy this. I had a personal tour about 2 months ago where I came out, and what a beautiful property, and it was fun to be stopped by some of the cattle grazing in the middle of the road as we were trying to do our tour, and then we were able to see some deer and other wildlife when we were out here. What a beautiful piece of property. Thank you for coming, and congratulations to all involved.
Oh, it is a wonderful opportunity for South County folks to enjoy this beautiful piece of property. In the future, it could allow for, you know, expanded ecotourism opportunities, and it's just an amazing thing for the residents who live around here, and then it also will serve as a destination for anyone to come and visit throughout Sarasota County.
I wanted to just once again thank the incredible folks at Parks, Recreation, and Natural Resources, and all others who have played a role in planning and implementing today's event and planning for today's opening.